activities that we do in the house program range from academic activities, sports activities, and just plain fun activities. So we do things like soccer tournaments, dodgeball tournaments, we do cooperative games, we have a quiz bowl, we do Minute to Win It, we have games like Pictionary. We also do a community service project for Atlas. They do a big holiday party for the military, and our school makes ornaments for them. For the kids to learn to work together, teamwork, have a sense of belonging within their house, and to feel bonded and connected with each grade level within their house. Each house is assigned a character trait. However, we are always incorporating character traits among all the houses. So each house, yellow house is loyalty, orange house is respect, green house is responsibility, blue house is integrity, red house is empathy. And so we really focus on bringing those character traits to life and teaching the children that even though each house has its own character trait, we need all of those character traits to develop a well-rounded house and a well-rounded person and a well-rounded community. So we really focus on bringing all five of those character traits to life within our entire house system.